but that's a leaf. But the flow is very good. Actually, I've just made for the first time, all, you know, I had this for years, and I say I must be able to make something with this because every, you know, in the garden in the night, it's a beautiful fragrance. So I decided to make deodorant with it. So I did a research where you could make a homemade deodorant. You take the oils that you want. Well, I've seen it. There is a rose, there is a
thorn.
So they're all there. You don't see them, everything is covered up.
No, very, you know? Very gentle.
So I encourage people. And then you have the triangular palm down here. Number 17.
What do these turn into?
Yeah. It's part of, that's the process, that's how it goes. This is a peach alamanda.
Looks like a toy, child's toy, look at that.
Orchids, because I read up about them. I was afraid of, you know, orchids in the sense that I didn't, you know, when you don't know. So I started reading up.
Lady.
Yeah.
Oh yes. You understood that message.
Yeah.
So gorgeous. You know. Very cute.
This is.
Yeah, that's a root.
No.